Starting with some breaking updates coming in, the Supreme Court has refused to quash the FIR against Gautam Navlakha, who faces probe for links with Maoists. Remember, no relief for the urban Naxal there because the Supreme Court has quashed the FIR against Gautam Navlakha. He faces probe for links with Maoists and trouble there mounting for Gautam Navlakha. Our legal editor, Rhythm, joining us on the broadcast to bring in more details. Rhythm, over to you.
Krishmi, what's happened is the Supreme Court has said Gautam Navlakha is getting 4 weeks interim protection from arrest by the Supreme Court. He's allowed to apply for pre-arrest bail. But what the Supreme Court has done is they've said that the FIR that's been filed against Gautam Navlakha will not be, as of now, quashed. This is big breaking news because till now we've seen people who were called urban Naxals rushing to the top court asking for relief. And now the Supreme Court, that had gone into great intervention, has said that even though we will continue looking into this case, we are saying that within 4 weeks' time, there will be this sort of a release that's given to him, that he can, that there will be this liberty that's been given to him that he can come here, but that FIR will not be quashed. What can be done is for 4 weeks, interim protection from arrest has been given by the Supreme Court. So it's a 4 week interim protection that's been given. Earlier also, he was arrested after orders came from when the Pune police had filed a particular FIR against him, and they were very clear in the kind of words they had used in the Bhima Koregaon case. However, the Supreme Court has granted protection from arrest for another 4 weeks, giving him liberty to approach the trial court for anticipatory bail as of now.
All right. Thank you, Rhythm, for joining us with all of those details. Gautam Navlakha now faces arrest since the FIR against him has not been quashed by the top court and his plea has been dismissed.